My name is Sumaya Dabbagh. I'm a Saudi architect educated in the UK with more than 25 years of experience. In 2018, I was commissioned by the family to design a mosque to be built in honor of their late father.